King of the Nerds returns to TBS this January. 12 new nerds battle for the ultimate nerd title, but only one will take the crown. Could it be Amanda?
My name is Amanda Liston. I am 24 years old. I'm from Gilbert, Arizona, and I am a book blogger, cosplayer, and I also create apparel for fellow fangirls and fanboys. This is a steampunk Catwoman outfit. The corset here is a real bone-in corset that I've had fitted for me. These are my Catwoman ears. I've got my cat-eye glasses, which I wear all the time, and sleek leggings to complete the very sleek, sexy Catwoman look. Always channel Catwoman when you can. I love Catwoman because she is teetering on the edge between villain and hero all the time. You never know if you can trust her, and I think that she's sexy and she's smart and she's agile and she doesn't let a man get the best of her. She gets the best of the man. What makes me King of the Nerds is that I have my fingers in so many different nerdy pies. I love science fiction literature. I love horror movies and science fiction movies. I go to comic cons all the time and I cosplay. There isn't a part of my life that isn't nerdy. So I don't know how I can come into a competition between nerds and not come out on top. But if I hear someone throwing out my name for a nerd off, I'm going to let the Catwoman out and I'm going to make sure that I'm not the one in the nerd off, and you should beware throwing my name out, and in fact, maybe you'll be the one thrown in instead. Nerds rule.
See if Amanda is crowned King of the Nerds. An all-new competition begins Friday, January 23rd, only on TBS. Very funny.